then change back. Or did I already kill that one? Nope. There's the queen again. I don't say change back, you fucking retard. How about healing yourself? How about using a fucking health potion? No. Heals. Yeah, I'm kind of staying close to Morgan. There you are. Happy dance!
Alright.
And I'm potions. What does the queen have? Silk weave, gloves, armor, bloodline? I'll be... 9.6. Well, those are the same. Only this got strength. This got dexterity. And... Same thing. Only this got backstab. This doesn't. Both got 3. And this is for... As you might notice, Alistair. And I'll just loot it up anyways. Grabbing myself a stone fragment. Before looting those two chests. And wait a second. Now I'll be reading it. Looks like someone's journal. The cover is battered and torn, but intact. As you leave through the disintegrated pages, the text catches your eyes. We found evidence today that the anvil of the fort was not built in Orton Dark. We go south, to the dead trenches. The anvil is somewhere beyond. My soldiers tell me I am mad. That the dead trenches are crawling with darkspawn. That we will surely die before we will find the anvil. If we find it. I leave this in case they are right. If I die in the trenches, then perhaps someone can yet walk past my corpse and retrieve the anvil. For if it remains lost, so do all. If I have not returned and Argon yet lives, tell him no. What I have to say should be for his ears alone. This is my farewell.
Bronco was thinking about me. I knew she still cared. Old softy. Looks like the dead trenches is our next stop then. They say the darkspawn nest there. Whole herds of them. But if that's where Bronco went, then that's where I'm going.
Good boy. Always take care of your wife. Cause she loves you.
As you desire.
And before you ask, no, I'm not married. Let's see. Dead trenches. That's a long way. You know what? I'll be right back. When you see me, I'll be in the dead trenches. Or if there's something gonna happen. But till then, be right back for you. There's a long way down. Translation. Hello my bitches, follow me. Or burn. Come on bitches, hurry up. It seems my eyes are... I thought so. And it seems my eyes were nature green. Never noticed that. But my eyes in truth are... Yeah, roar. What I was planning to say was, my eyes were intrudes, ooh, a bit crystal blue, but yeah, moving on, hello bitches, talk to you. Decapitation! Can't you even stop luring them in? Can we now talk?
The Legion gives no quarter. Send them to the stone.
Hello?
Let them come. It saves us the walk to their lairs.
We'll have fun. I'll be walking there.
The light.
Morgan, how about you using Inferno right about here?
I am ready.
Then using Freezy right the same place. Before using Heal and then using same place. The triple combo. And guys, can I help here? Have fun. But still, look at those idiots. No move, bitches. Heal up. Change to that and... come on, I know I can attack them. Attack, bitch. Having fun, guys? I see you.
I should like a throat.
Damn. I got a nice aim. Change back. Well, you guys ready to talk to me? Can you stop fucking following me and trying to talk? Can we now talk?
Atrasvala, Grey Warden. I've never seen one of your kind in the Deep Roads.
And yet you don't sound surprised.
In the Legion of the Dead, we abandon our lives to be free of fear, free of hopeful blindness. Becoming blind is obvious to us. The surprise is not that you have come, that you have come in so small a number. What do you want here, Warden?
I'm Kyoto and I'm looking for allies.
It's an odd tactic, recruiting from the front line. The Darkspawn pitched their camps in our tunnels between your blights, you know. Give me a dwarven reason to look topside.
I'm working for your next king.
You're working for a fool. We follow the throne, which is empty. Below that is politics. Beneath Legion notice. That's the benefit of our oath. What? Does he need some weight to swing the vote in the assembly? I suppose you're sweeping the vents for paragons.
That's about it. You have anything useful there?
Warden, you got your work cut out for you. Paragon Branca is dead. Everyone with sense knows it. Past our line, the Darkspawn kill everything.
Then move your line.
I'd gladly lead an assault through the dead trenches, but without an ass in the throne, we have no orders. I won't take fool's gold from a pretender. You want to go digging blind? You go right ahead.
Ever heard of the Anvil of the Void?
Like dusters, I've heard of respect. Never seen it. And if it exists, it wasn't meant for me. But if you're looking for paragons, you may as well look for the Anvil. And Endless Lyrium.
I'm leaving.
Let us know if you find any paragons. You're as likely to find a dozen as one. And Warden, watch yourself. Drunks make poor allies.
Hey! You don't talking about me, right? I'm not drunk. Don't look like I'm drunk.
Now moving on. And even more Darkspawn. Okay, you want an archer fight? Let's have an archer fight.
Another battle, I
should like it.
I win.
As you desire.
I win.
Alright.
You guys know what? You guys go right here and be my meat shield. Attack and attack, please. How about swamping back? And oh yeah. Whee! Go right ahead. Swamp him back and attack.
Oh, I see.
Now we get our hands dirty.
Ooh, Alpha gotta die. Yeah, you know what, shriek first. Morgan, you can use other skills, right? And why the fuck am I moving forward?
Oh, this should be.
Use